There is nothing unpremeditated, nothing neglected by God. His unsleeping eye beholds all things.